This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. On April 22nd, media mogul Rupert Murdoch said he would be going back to the UK to answer questions about his ties with top British officials. He would also be questioned about the shutdown of his publication, The News of the World. I'm Dennis Daly.